Your new novel, The Buried Giant, is set in the past, but where exactly are we?
It's after the Romans leave Britain, but before the Anglo-Saxons settle the country. In other words, it's before Britain becomes English. And there's something like a 90 to 100 year gap that no one really knows what happened. So I've tried my best to research that period, but all I come up with are things like, you know, suggestions that there were ogres and things like that knocking around in Britain at the time.